at Uttarakhand next. Uttarakhand coming in. Well, it's been five in the last three elections, and if this election also Uttarakhand, 5-on-5 go to the BJP, it's a hat trick in Uttarakhand. बेटा पहाड़ों में तो तुम्हें कोई याद नहीं कर रहा तहसील पूनावाला.
दिस इज डिस्पाइट नाविका अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग एंगर अगेंस्ट द अग्निवीर. अग्निवीर इज समथिंग दैट हैज
एज स्टेटेड बाय द कांग्रेस.
या
एज स्टेटेड
ऑन द ग्राउंड इट वाजंट लाइक दैट एट ऑल.
नो बट इट हैज अमंग द यूथ. आई कैन टेल यू इन हरियाणा, इन बिहार, इन उत्तराखंड एंड इन हिमाचल, there is definitely a chord that has been touched by Agnivi. Because no, they have held on. The vote share has actually increased.
Okay, let's look at the vote share. Let's look at the vote share here for Uttarakhand. 63%, 33% for the Congress, 4 to others. And let me tell you, 2014, 56% was the BJP's vote share. 2019, it went up 5% to 61. And then 2024, it's likely to go up to 63.
Uttarakhand just answered Sanjay.
On counting day, it'll be 65.
Okay, JVP.
I'm interested to know if Mr. Jha maintains his statement about the vote share nationally.
No, on Uttarakhand, frankly speaking, I don't think I had any different expectation.
Oh, Mr. Jha, in all stages.
One minute, let him say. Let's not heckle him.
Uttarakhand has seen a highly polarized social situation.
Where is the polarization? But Mr. Jha, across the election campaign, you said Agniveer would be a big issue.
Yes.
If it had to be a national
issue,
you
see it play out in Himachal. We'll wait for Himachal and Rajasthan. Take a deep breath. Wait for Himachal and Rajasthan.
You know, Tushar, I'll tell you a counter to this. The thing is that a lot of people that I spoke to who were upset with Agniveer, you know, in the first point they would say Agniveer problem hai. In the same breath they would say Modi ji ko is pe vichar karna chahiye. So they would not say ki bhai Agniveer Rahul Gandhi ko hum layenge taki wo Agniveer le jaye. They would still say Agniveer mein problem hai, but Modi ji ko punarvichar karna chahiye. So perhaps that answers your question.
Yes.
That your hope also is from the Prime Minister that he will come and solve this problem.
This is something we've discussed since 2022. That if there is a problem in the country, be it a social problem, be it an economic problem, people trust this Prime Minister to solve it.
It's a credibility issue.
Before we hit...
ये तारीख भारत का भविष्य तय करने जा रही है.
4 जून नरेंद्र मोदी हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नहीं रहेंगे.